In the 2 weeks during the all-virtual learning mandate within Montgomery County, positive cases have seen a spike across the state. But come Monday, some districts are going back to in-person learning, while most others are playing it safe.
The Pergamon Valley is not going back tomorrow. We actually got an email yesterday at 4:45 in the evening indicating that they are going to close the entire district for the week.
So far as we know, only one is going back full-time in person, which is my school district, thankfully.
Souderton School District parent Caitlin Durstein says her special needs son needs to be in school.
I am absolutely thrilled that my special needs son can go and get the education and therapies that he needs on Monday.
She, along with Jared Gale, a Perkiomen Valley School District parent, say they feel safe sending their kids to school.
I absolutely feel safe sending my son back.
There's only been 5 transmissions in school that we know of. So it turns out the children are safer in school, and that's why we're pushing for this.
But some parents in Montgomery County have enjoyed the all-virtual learning and still believe it's the safest choice.
I feel that I am in the most control of their situation because I am not having to be concerned with how other people handle themselves outside of school.
Any extension of an all-virtual schedule by the county would require a new order, public meeting, comments, and a vote. Reporting Stephen Fisher, NBC 10 News, count on it.
Final note on this story, a group of parents filed lawsuits after the Montgomery County Board of Health issued the temporary mandate for all virtual learning. NBC 10 has learned that a federal lawsuit is still pending. The parents are trying to prevent the Board of Health from issuing a similar order in the future.